Ngiyanibingelela mzansi gama lami uPhumeza Mdabe and welcome to Together Bekelibeke Unpacked. This is the show where we help people with small businesses, the side hustlers and the informal traders get that great expert advice that they need to rebuild and grow their business. Njengenjwayelo ke angihambi ngedwa ngihamba nama expert wami azokusiza wena somabhizinisi omncane lapha ekhaya ukuthi uthole le mpendulo lo idinga yalo mbuzo wakho obucayi ukuthi ukwazi ukuthi uqhubeke phambili nebhizinisi lakho. Namhlanje in the studio I've got Mr. Sandile Ntamane who is a Nedbank business expert. Siyakwamukela buti.
Thanks for having me, Phumeza.
I also have Usis Londi Msimang, who is a community expert as well as entrepreneur.
Ngiyabonga sis Phumeza for having me.
Now the theme for today's discussion is growth. Ask us bona ukuthi usomabhizinisi omncane namhlanje uthanda ukubuza ini. Let's take a look.
Ngiyafisa ukunikela kumphakathi wami, kepha ngiyafisa ukwazi ukuthi nginganikela kanjani ukuze inga-affecteki iprofit yebhizinis lami.
Ziningi indlela that you can give back to your community without it hurting your business. If your business is growing, then you can give back to the community by being able to employ other people within your community. And also as well, when you are doing business, you are able to give advice to other upcoming business owners so that they don't have to make the same mistakes that you have made along your journey.
I believe Sino Nhlanhla coming up next. Ozo sibuza umbuzo wakhe, asike simuzwe ukuthi uthini.
Ngicela ubuze nikhulisa kanjani business lami ukuze ikhule ibe nkulu.
I would say for as long as you can, sebenzele ekhaya and keep your costs as low as possible and for as long as possible.
Okay, let's see what our next small business owner would like to ask.
Ngiyafisa ukwazi ukuthi isiphi isikhathi esingilungele ukuthi ngithole ubusiness partner.
That's a tricky one because, well, as a business owner, it's cutting when you start your business, you have this big dream and this big vision. And sometimes bringing on another partner, whatever it is that I have in my mind, I'm going to have to be accountable for somebody else. So if you think that would be difficult for you bringing somebody actually into the business, it's also a good option to find other businesses that you can partner with.
I am so interested to hear your take on this.
I think okokuqala ngaqale ngithi it's about understanding your strategy and your business. And what I mean by that is that if unolwazi olwanele about a business lakho, lokho kuzoku expose kulawo ama areas of business where you are not particularly strong. And that will then inform ukuthi what type of partner would you need in your business if kukuthi you do in fact need a partner.
Thank you so much for gracing us with your presence on the show. We really do appreciate it.
Thank you so much for having
Thank
us.
Thank you for having us. Okay.
Please do join us next time here on Together Bekelibeke Unpacked. See you soon. Our featured small business owners receive financial support and mentorship from Nedbank and its partners. We look forward to seeing their businesses succeed as they rebuild and grow.